Hi there, can you believe this? That is Angel's Landing, the most famous walk all of Zion National Park, and I've just been to the top, all the way to the top. And I've seen all the beautiful views up there. If you want to go there, I recommend wearing nice hiking shoes, because it is quite steep in some places. If you are afraid of heights, I do not recommend you go very far. There are some places where it is very, very narrow. About this, you have a chain, but still, it is a bit scary. When you go further up from this beginning, after the narrow strip, it's really steep, and you really need to get your footing. And well, pretty much know where you're going. Especially when you're going down, it's pretty scary at times. But if you're ready for the challenge, it is very much worth to go. I have some very nice pictures that will also be here on the blog. Have a nice day.